everyone. I'm Samir Arora, founder and fund manager at Helios Capital. I live in Singapore, but I've been involved with the Indian capital market since 1991. Markets move in cycles, and we tend to overly start believing in our most recent experiences. These days, one such strong notion of what works in our markets or in global markets is to buy quality companies leading to compounding of returns. But since these things are not available cheaply, the philosophy that has emerged these days is that price does not matter and you can buy at any price, which we call BAP. I will try and systematically challenge this notion with lots of data and even more opinions, and I will illustrate with various examples the relevance of having your own philosophy, but not blindly following the BAP philosophy for sure, no matter how great the business is. I look forward to sharing my experience and learnings in this context on 15th August, next week at IIC Season 7.